everyone. Today is August 3rd, Thursday. As usual, I'm going to share the market review prepared for InstaForex. On this day, Jamaica is celebrating its independence. My congratulations to Jamaican traders who are now listening to me and trying to earn on Forex. Today, I'd like to discuss the trading idea for euro-dollar pair. I will figure it out on the chart later. Gold comes first. Notably, American traders were selling the metal yesterday. It was the first sell-off over a long period. It could signal that the stunning gold rally is losing steam in the near future. Perhaps today. I see a deep retracement from yesterday's local high. There are clear-cut support and resistance on the chart. Now only lazy traders will not set stop orders with these levels in mind. Here is a decent target for short positions. But it would be better to do this during the American trade a few hours later. In other words, there are first signs for opening short deals. Meanwhile, it's too early to plan big short deals. I mean, now it makes sense to foresee target levels for short deals. The first one is 1961 and the second one is 2007. Oh, gold levels look like years. The next trading instrument to discuss is the euro-dollar pair. Today, the euro made an interesting move, which I had expected. Today, we sold the euro at a fake breakout of a local high at 1.19. It was a trail deal. You may wonder why I consider the euro for short positions in the bull market. Here is the answer. Despite my respect for the euro's bullish run, I'm worried about the level of 1.17. Here is on the chart. This zone saw a fake breakout a couple of days ago, followed by some selling in the American session. Nothing wrong about it, you say. 2.5 days have passed since the fake breakout. If you look at the daily chart and mention yourself a savvy buyer of the euro against the dollar, you will be able to limit your risks only by the level of 1.17, having bought at any price in the past few days. Well, I guess this is a trap for buyers who are not holding long position on the euro. The thing is that they buy at elevated levels. The euro has developed an incredible uptrend for just 2 months. Indeed, the euro has strengthened more than in the recent 2 years. Cool. Personally, I traded during this amazing rally. Now I see a trap which could be worked out with the opposite deal. What I mean is that it could be a good idea to consider some short deals. Earlier, I suggested the idea for a market entry at a fake breakout. Perhaps someone could have done it. Those who have not done it can wait for a stream of short deals and sell from a retracement within the third wave. Well, it's a bit too early. Anyway, this plan should be plotted in the chart before it appears. I just want you to be ready for such developments. Another thing. We will get to know 2 important reports. Initial unemployment claims today and the USA non-farm payrolls tomorrow. The market is puzzled about the INFP. The chart signals that the market is prepared for poor non-farm payrolls. Indeed, the preliminary ADP data was tipped, you know, by the rumor, sell the fact. Personally, I expect the sell scenario. I'm not interested in long deals. I think that money is at 1.17 and our task is to hunt for the money.